Rec Sports Briefing. Just got home from Pickleball. It was really good. There were some actual pickleballers there, some old-timers, and one girl younger than me who plays in tournaments. But Danny and I went undefeated in doubles, had some good hits, had some plays that made me want to throw my racket. Didn't break any rackets this time. I don't know if I reported on that, but I broke a racket last time. We're going to go 4.6 out of 5 pickles. Signing off.